Yeah. What is it, bro? I didn't know. So, yeah, also,
I didn't know. Yes. Just see him. My partner, you get down.
Kenji, careful.
The person that is shouting there is I don't even know who he is. He's just shouting anyhow.
Where Dano? Dano.
Don't think, get phone with me.
It was a very tough match, as you can see. Very tough match. A very tough match. You can see the star boy, the most MVP of the match. The MVP of the match, man.
Osas, the MVP of the match now.
Osas, what do you have to say about this match?
You see how they dribble me? If they dribble me and you are come on. If you can hear the dribble me, edit and come out.
Okay, no problem.
If you see this guy there, edit and come out.
This is the person I was telling you of that was just shouting in the pitch.
I was shouting.
But did you see that goal that he scored that went like this? Yes, that was
the captain of this motherfucker.
Okay, sorry.
I'm the one that captain him.
Okay.
So what are you saying?
Okay, sorry.
Senior man like me.
Anybody play for this? This the person.
Osas, are you happy with your match today?
Yeah, actually, I'm so happy. I just scored 3 goals. I scored 3 goals and it's a big thing for me. Understand? And now, 31 more sports are coming for me. So I think for now, I'm happy where I am. And I don't see what happens in the future.
Okay. So what is your fans that are asking, because questions are popping up. They say, okay, between Man U and Tottenham, who are you going to go for this season?
Yeah, actually, Ole Gunnar Solskjaer has been begging me, calling me on phone. But actually, I don't want to go to Man U because they have a very bad habit of benching Nigerian players. My brother Igalo is there and he's been chewing bench. I don't want to go there. Understand? I don't want to go there and face the same problem. Okay? So for now, I think I'll be going to Tottenham.
Okay. Thank you very much. Let you rest. Yeah?
See, I don't like amiable players like this. They're actually the ones telling the coach they're not good. Okay, I know finally he will end in FC Copenhagen, so leave him.
So coach knows that you're good.
Yeah, coach knows I'm good. The players like this, they spoil my name every day.
And the coach is not noticing small
things. Yes, no problem. No problem. Did they buy money back?
Is that not Kenny? I said Kenny, let's go home.
And then we'll take those and I can eat.
Hey, it's me.
Hey.
Bye, Bo.
Please, When you reach the side, edit tag or not? I beg.
Okay. Yeah? Like,
but this guy fine.
Remember my new club, not to say I carry bad habits, they carry my pitch.
Okay, no problem.
Okay, now man, you don't carry go pitch.
Anyone, thank you.
Alright, thank you.
But guy, this guy, where you are and they fine?
Yeah, fine.
When I resemble?
Now, which news?
Come, you can't wait to try Kenne have a boyfriend.
Osas, what do you have to say about this star man here?
I'll be boiling. This boy, I don't know anything. Let me get out of my phone. These are the people that have been reporting me to coach.
And I don't try hello.
Let me tell you.
No, sir, I never know. Please speak English.
My food is my problem. Understand?
Okay.
I want to talk to
you. Who speaks English? I do guy that speak English. Is it please English? So this guy don't speak English now. I see guy that speak English. Wow, this is English. But you don't speak English, your camera.
I don't speak English.
One problem.
You hear this guy English now.
I don't play about this.
Who's that?
It's all right. It's all right. Okay, good.
No, ask me questions.
Ask me questions.
In the chopper, how many people
can go back? Ask me questions, okay? Is it? Look at this bushman. Just look at this bushman. Look at this bushman.
Yeah, you like bushman.
Just look at this bushman. Look at this bushman. If you sign an angle, if you speak English, is it not for press?
So you go get press money
before. See.
You go get press
money. My money back. As my PM. Okay. I'm gonna speak English
for you.
So going to Bayern next season. I don't see that for you now. You pay me.
Don't stop my PA.
If you big player, if they pay me. If you go, to Bahamas, I follow you. As it takes selfie, I follow you.
No, my choice.
Big money,
the
time. Money,
you don't go Bahamas. Call you for tell you what you have for Bahamas.
If you do, you don't.
I'm the video. You the video player. Your player is being violent. He's being violent.
These are the
things. These are the things. These are the things.
No, you have been fighting.
Listen to me, wait.
You have been fighting.
Person
go sign me.
You have been fighting.
Osas, are you fighting?
Yes, he's fighting. Say, person go sign me. Then. I'm you don't go Bahamas.
I'm not going to go Bahamas. But some people fist carry you go all exclusive.
Is that not wickedness?
No problem.
Go down outside. The guy with Baba go tell. I remember the first time when they interview Mikelobi.
Baba go tell you for the
when they interview Mikelobi interview. After then they try organize in English. So but you know for the English ever. I see what Mikel they speak. But he's right. Try very well.
No, guys.
They're
very boutique.
Sports.
Okocha.
Okocha no send you.
Hey.
They boutique. See, you don't need to come on
what I do. That is what
ticking is. That's about him.
See, today,
3 days ago, it was a very big shock. When the doctor told me that I might never play again.
Guys, speak your language, speak your English.
Messi, no, they ain't.
Speak your English, or you can ask Messi. First of all, you know, speak your
country. But better speak English, like this. Which track? In the speak and well, though. In the speak English, they understand well. But if you. You go to that English, you don't know
how to do it. When you do Lampard. When you do Lampard,
that's it. Nigeria. I don't like eating food.
I've been Nigerian, I've been. Now when I do mistake for Igbo language, you know what I match against Boston, where Okocha do Lampard. I went there like, even though we lost, I could remember I did something to Chelsea. I lost my Lampard. If I do mistake for Igbo, personally, you have me. My mistake in English, if you blame me, I will curse you.
My father's a Muslim. Even though we lost the match, we played very well. Our boys played as a winger. Anything aside that.
How much do you sell?
Boxers is actually sad. He lost the match.
How much for your boot? A paragraph. How much for now, this goes as 10,000. If what I own, the most important thing is
like talking to one of the money.